Game-winning goal by Jared Cowan. Kercher plays the bank off the inboards. Winchester after it. He's knocked down by Gostad. Fans react. The officials do not. Dagovin's trying to play it to the point, and that's intercepted by Cassian. The East skates out. Four Sabres, a 4-on-2, and we've got an Ottawa player shaking up as Winchester took that hit, and he is wobbly, headed to the bench. And now Kercher going after Gostad, as well as Konopka. Brian Pokmara, Chris Rooney in charge tonight, and Jesse Winchester going right to the Ottawa room.
As he should. He was very shaky after that hit from Paul Gostad. Down in the offensive zone, battling for the puck. Gostad gives him a little shove in the back. Looks like he catches most of the brunt on his shoulder, but as he stays down with all those sticks and pucks in and around his face, looks like he's going to get up. Doesn't quite find his legs there. Looks to get up here, and you can tell he is absolutely struggling with spaghetti legs and was fortunate to make to the bench.